Jalen, I swear to God, didn't you just hear a Treyu?
It's a muffin man.
Who is this muffin man? I will eat
He's
you alive. I will
Welcome
eat you
back.
alive.
What
You
does
sound
a muffin?
You sound tasty.
That's disgusting. This guy's a guy. McDonald's.
At Muffins Man House.
Oh.
No, I'm just joking. You already know. Actually, you already know
he
this.
He was at McDonald's.
What the hell? Get the hell out of here.
Oh, got it.
Why am I jumping?
Ah! Yes.
What was that?
Who? Thanks. Bro, I tell you, who's better in this party? Who's the best one?
You.
Not. Yeah.
Bro, I already have the freaking, the- No, hell no, hell no, hell no, we're going here.
Where? Oh, Fatal Fields? Okay.
You're lucky I didn't say Shifty. You're lucky I didn't say Shifty.
I would've rather gone Shifty.
Alright, I'm not gonna care then when you're down and you need help. What's that?
Yeah.
Let me hear your deal.
What?
How the hell is that even possible?
Yeah, I know you can't give a V-Buck.
Oh, is
oh,
it really?
Try to give me V-Bucks now.
What is it really? Oh, are you kidding me? Well, until it's real and you're down, I'm not gonna help you up until I get those 500.
That's a good deal.
It's when you try your best, but you don't succeed, you dumbass. Damn it! Now I got. But we barely landed, you dumbass.
Dude.
Because he's trying to come up with a good deal and he's sweating because he can't come up with it. Bro, slavery is over. I'm not your slave.
Bro, Burger King has better nuggets and they're cheaper.
Okay, Rich.
If you haven't eaten at Burger King, you haven't lived.
He's too rich for us. He has 500 V-Bucks.
What's this? That's nice.
Oh, no way, I got a gold scar already. Hey, Jalen.
Did anybody jump with us?
Nah, never mind. Someone's recording. I was about to say it.
What were you gonna say?
Yeah, it's Angel.
Me.
Hey guys, I got a campfire. Let's gather around the campfire
nice.
And sing our campfire and song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you... Whoever just said that, I'm not reviving them.
It was Jalen.
It was Jalen.
Oh,
let's go.
What'd you get a
chug joke?
Oh, I do. Who has a... Oh, nah, screw you. When I put up the campfire, you're not gonna be in it.
Oh, is that you, Jalen? Alright, that's you, Angel.
Me? I don't even have a sniper. Me?
Try and kill me, see what happens. I was gonna say shove it up his ass, but toilet sounds better.
We're not even near 999.
You know what? You might have 999, but I give zero fucks.
Oh.
Nah, I'm just messing with you. I'm carrying minis.
Like trees.
Oh,
I swear, Angel, stop doing that.
Someone's in trouble. Angel, I swear to God, if you get us attacked, bro, I will freaking... Dude, don't freaking break the tree all the way down. Leave it at 50 so they don't know our location. Hey, ma'am, calm down. We get that you're on your period, but you don't need to be rowdy on me.
Is that time of the month?
Is when is it not though? He's always bitching about something.
Should we push this place?
How about we push off Jalen off a cliff? You know what I noticed?
No, it's Jalen.
Pegasus sounds
David's
even
video.
Gayer. Bro, I bet you got that from GTA, didn't you? No, you say it now. I swear to God, if you impulse me off, dude. Oh, there's people here. Rush from the bottom, I'll rush from the top.
Alright, I'll go low down. Cause that's why I saw I'm a savage.
They're right here.
I found a launch pad. Does anybody want a launch pad?
Bro, they're here! Bro! How does no one see him right here? Bro!
Got him.
Someone get him! Get him!
Where is he?
No, he's down there! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Got him.
Got him.
Artichoke, you come and get me. Bro, who's taking all the loot? Who's taking all the loot?
That's my loot over there.
Okay, I'll take him off. There.
Yo, I need loot.
Hey,
I need ammo.
Oh, wait, man.
Where are you guys?
Bro, who wants
Omar,
it? Chug
jug right here for you.
It?
Omar, chug jug right here for you.
I'm going. Atreyu, did you get it? Thanks. Bro, I was getting attacked by the Reaper and the Space Woman. What a bitch.
A Reaper?
Chug jug right. No, that's, yeah, there you go, Omar.
They're right there in front
Minis
of you.
Right there.
Oh, come here, I have a campfire. But we're gonna do it in the circle, let's go. Go to the circle, I need to get my shotgun. Some asshole fucking-
Are we gonna sit down in a circle and sing a camping song?
Nah, is anyone holding any minis?
I'm holding two. Bro, they're- Oh my god, there's minis right here! This dumbass-
This is how many minis you have.
I don't know where you guys are. Oh, are we gonna die?
No, we're not. Go. Unless a tree doesn't freaking push me off again. Jalen, come here.
Oh, I remember that. He got mad at me. I got the new shotgun.
Yeah, that was mine.
I had
yeah,
it.
You can. I had it. That was mine. The gold one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was mine. Bro, I had it yesterday in Blitz all games. Jesus Christ, you dumbass. Here. Hey, whoever wanted the minis, they're right there. Wait, there's someone coming. Oh, what the hell? There's no one. Bro, I could have sworn I heard someone running.
There's probably a bitch.
No. I know.
Anyone have any, a little shotgun shells? Yeah, I'm good then.
It's not that good, just trust me.
Thank you.
Does anyone have material?
Are we gonna use a launch pad?
Remember we got that duo win?
We'll use it right now. Someone give me... Bro, someone give me material. Someone give me material. I'm trying to get that chest up there.
I got it.
Alright, let me get it a tree.
There.
Yeah, go ahead,
I dropped some stone. It's 160.
I saw something. Oh, it's a score!
Oh my god!
Let's go. It's a gold one too. I want it.
Nice.
I'll trade you for the grenade launcher.
Yeah.
Assholes, you're not even leaving me no trees.
Oh, I see that. Do you guys want to go for it, or?
That is... That's definitely a trap.
Or is it?
Alright, I'm calling it right now. If it's a rocket launcher, I call it.
Okay. Call it.
Oh, I'm gonna go rocket... Oh!
And what if it's a machine gun?
I don't care about no machine gun, dude. I got a gold scar. I got a gold scar. Like, I don't give a crap.
If it's a gold scar, I call it.
I already called it. Though.
Move. Oh, never mind.
Sorry, I jinxed it. We should use a minigun as a trap.
Bro, there's someone on top of us.
There is?
Dude, on the hill, north.
Oh, I see him. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, shit.
I fell.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, let's go.
I'll go. I, like, knocked all of their shields, bro.
Oh, wait.
Yo, I'm over here.
We almost forgot about you.
There's a launch pad. Bro, there's someone here, too.
I'm gonna die, probably.
Nah, I got you, bro.
Oh! Oh! No way! Gold rocket launcher, gold rocket launcher. Oh, my bad, here.
Okay, yo, there might be minis right up there, Angel. There might...
Okay. I'm just healing myself.
What are you using? Using a chug jug? No. Dude, it might be a 4v3.
Alright, hold on, dude, hold on. I need the chug jug right now. Oh! I know. I'm using the freaking chug jug. I have 5 seconds left. Alright, guys, reload all your weapons right now. Starting right now. Go.
Yeah, I know.
No, I got it. I got a chug jug. Oh, I hear them.
We should build like a small little base.
Is it 4v2?
Oh, yeah, they're up there. There's like...
Oh, it's 4v3.
Build many towers. Build. Everyone build one.
Alright. I want mine, like...
Everyone build one.
I still have a launch pad, you know.
I know, I have one too. Everyone watch your corners. No, they're right there.
Oh, someone has a rocket. Oh, I just lost.
Die, son of a bitch. Bro, they got the freaking circle!
Oh. Shouldn't we go over there?
Like, yeah, we should just stay here. Of course, dumbass, we should go over there.
Okay.
Oh, they got a rocket launcher, too. Everyone, jump on!
Oh, sh...
They destroyed it.
Oh, wait, I was in the circle, dang it.
How to get out?
Wait,
how's
it? I got a rocket.
No, I died. I definitely died. Everyone just run. Everyone just run. Bro, someone needs to get this guy. Dude, there's two. There's behind the tree. Behind the tree. Look up. Look up. Look up. Right in that tree. Right in that tree.
Right here?
Right there. On top. He's right there, Angel.
Ain't this a pity, watching your pretty smile so warm? And I am already halfway out the door. And you'll go and kiss me, say you're a tipsy baby.